Yo, what's good, gang? Welcome back to another blog. Another sunny day.
Sun hitting.
And we got big work to do, man. Yesterday I started taking off all the basic stuff. I took the bumper out. I took the front wheels out. You know, I was starting to do a little something, because basically we're gonna be taking off the old control arms and putting the new ones. And since I'm called out as fuck. So since I'm taking the old control arms off, I'm gonna basically change everything. Because since I'm, you know, I might put everything new, you know. We got a big show coming up now too. The glitch show. I think I maybe I may make it. Maybe. Not sure yet if I'm gonna go. Cause you know, I gotta paint the rear bumper. I gotta polish the wheels. I gotta polish the entire car. We got big work to do, so let's get it. Oh, yep. Yo, y'all remember the new frame where we mounted like a week ago? Look at this shit. Bro. Shit is shaved already. So, we're gonna be taking these out. We're gonna be taking the rear terminals, outside terminals. Axles are new. So basically we're gonna be changing all those components, all those front components. I was gonna change the frame rail, but fuck it. This shit still got, you know, still got enough. So basically what we're doing right here, we're grinding this shit out. This is the frame practically, because I can't get a ratchet or any shit that, you know, the grab right here, because this is flat. She is tight as a motherfucker, but we're making it come out. Shit is coming out. Thank God this shit is fucked up. Thank God I was able to, you know, cut and get through the... This is stance car's problems, bro. If you want a stance car, you gotta work. You gotta make it work. It's out. So this is what I'm saying. I was barely able to make it. At least this shit is out. Now I gotta go to the back because I got the same problem out here. But this time this shit is shaved completely. So, you know, I can't take it out. So basically, I gotta shave. Basically, I gotta shave it. Oh shit. My safety glasses at. We got this out. Oh shit. Oh, all right. We good. Come on.
few moments later, one eternity later.
Out. Oh shit. Yo, we got the right control arm out. My bad if I'm all dirty and shit, but yeah, this shit was definitely fucked, man. I mean, bushing, this bushing was still good though. It's just hard as fuck. Yo gang, I'm all dirty and shit. Hat is dirty. I'm practically all dirty. Right side is out. Right control arm is out. Bro, look at the difference. This is the old one. It's all fucked up. Yo, I could have fly away. Look at this. And this is the new one. Sheesh. Hell yeah. Even the solderings are better. Yep. We are doing this on the sun for you guys. Showing you the daily living of a mainly crazy static. We added people looking at us like we're crazy. We're gonna put everything together. So I'm this type of person that I lose everything, bro. It's enough from there. Let's see what else. Right. So we're gonna jump in now to the left side. We gotta redo all the stuff we did on the right side. We gotta do it over here, cause it's on the same condition. I think this side is better. For some reason it's a little bit better, but still fucked up. I think I'm dirty myself. So we gotta work. Let me take the hat out. Basically, right, you gotta do the same thing. Cause this, you see, this part is not letting me fit the 16. Basically, you gotta work on the same thing. We good. I'm gonna start right side is almost out. She's all fucked up. We got right side out. Sheesh. This one is rear is fucked up too, but this one is not too. Bushing is off. This thing fucked up. So both control arms are out. I'm sweating. Alright, so I was just readjusting the frame rail. I raised the frame rail. I made the frame rail go like 1 inch up, so I might, let's see if this frame rail stops, you know, scraping the ground. We're gonna go right now to a local shop, buy what we need to install the front control arms. We're gonna buy the lens, these right here. We're gonna buy the inside terminals and the outside terminals. So I'm gonna go change this shirt because this shirt is dirty. Yes, I'm dirty, dirty, dirty. Today's been a rough work day. Putting work on this car. We need to go and record. We need to go to a glitch show. Let me change this shirt real quick. Yo, we just got home. Picked up the lens I talked about. Inside terminals. I got the outside terminals on the car. Just got to the crib. Everything new. Sheesh. I've been working on the car all day today. So I got everything set up. Got the inside terminals, the lens, control arms, everything new. Yo, these look good, no cap though. These look good. If you can notice on the some good welds. These are the old ones that I'm for sure gonna throw this away right now. Change the outfit back to the work one again. Shit, dirty. So right now I'm waiting on the homie because I need a specific tool to mount back the control arms. But meanwhile, I think I'm gonna shave a little bit this part in here because the new control arms are not gonna get in easily if I don't shave this. But I was relocated, like I said, before I went to pick up the stuff, I raised it like an inch. Maybe you can notice, but it's pretty raised. Real, I hope this shit works. But yeah, we're gonna. We outside. Yo, the homie just got to the crib. He working on it right now. Layota. We outside. Everything from the front is out. Literally everything. So we on it right now. Basically gonna install everything back. Anybody go talk about it and do the shit. Pull up on your block and we shoot shit. Pull up on your bitch and I'm hitting it. Oh, yo. Hitting on your bitch and I'm killing it. I'd rather not talk about it than do it shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'd rather not talk about it than do it shit. Swamp, yeah. Spend a little nigga with the rule. Want me swamp, yeah. Spend a little nigga with the rule. What? Little nigga, honey nigga, y'all. What? I'm fucking on your little bitty, y'all. Why? Rap Simmons never hear a figure, y'all. At all. What? South Atlanta, yeah, we coming up. What? Ooh, put your middle finger. Yo, welcome back, gang. As you can see, it's another day, a new day, another sunny day. So yesterday I mounted the inside terminals and the outside terminals with the homie. The left side control arm is attached to, let me show you, outside terminals, inside terminals are new. This side is ready to go. I just need to put the lint over here. But this is good. This side as well. Outside terminals, inside terminals. We're good to go. So we're gonna go get it. I gotta install this side now. The right side. And after that, I'm gonna put the car on the ground, see how much clearance I made with the frame rail that I raised it 1 inch. I'm gonna try to raise it today another inch just to make enough clearance. But we're gonna go start another day. Let's get it. Yo, so I think it's gonna rain today. Yup, it's cloudy as fuck. I know it's gonna rain. So I'm gonna take out my... How you say that shit in English? La calpa. How you say that? I don't got the word on right now, but we're gonna get that. Yo, guys, not even the tent is gonna save us from... Shit is dripping. Shit is dripping. Woo! Morning. Where do I got my... Now I gotta work on this part, cause I need to buy the original supporters that they're supposed to go in here. Take out this shit. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it or re-drill it, cause I need that, you know, I need that hole. So I'm trying to get this thing out. I don't want to cut it, but. Sheesh. 2 long days of work. Both control arms are in the car officially. Both terminals are in. Both sides are done. You can see everything is back to normal. I gotta put the lens, but that's simple. I can do that in a little second. But both sides are in. That's normal. But I got the frame rail out because I was doing something. I was cutting something on the spacers and shit to raise it in the back like 2 inches. So we might not drag like we used to. So that's the goal. I don't want to be changing frame rails every 2 days. So so we're almost finished. Basically, I just gotta mount the front frame rail back in and take fenders out and land the car on the floor. I mean, I might do a oil change for a fact, cause it's been I think it's the time to change the oil. And since the car has been sitting for almost like 3 weeks, I might change it. But other than that, we're lit. But I think vlog number 5 is gonna end up right here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the love. Yo, vlog number 4 was insane, bro. 800, I mean, for some people, it may not be a lot, but 800 views in 3 days for me, bro, that shit is amazing, bro. You guys being insane. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Don't forget to subscribe. We on a road of fucking 1,000 subscribers. I mean, we barely at 300, but that's a good number, you know. We got to be positive. Don't forget to drop a like, drop a comment. I've seen a lot of people, a lot of the Spanish homies want me to talk in Spanish and stuff. I'm going to be adding subtitles and shit soon. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Peace.